With a smile on his face and a nervous laugh, he took the last cookie and broke it in half. He offered her half as he ate the other. She snatched it from him and thought, "Oh, brother, this guy has some nerve and he's also rude. Why he didn't even show any gratitude?" Now, when the man broke the last cookie into half and gave one half to the lady and kept one half for himself, the lady became very angry. She thought, "This was my bag of cookies. Why did he not give the last cookie to me? Just to say thank you to me." She had never known when she had been so galled. Galled is angered. And sighed with relief when her flight was called. She gathered her belongings and headed for the gate, refusing to look back at the thieving ingrate. Now, when the flight was called, the lady was very happy that now she would not have to face this man anymore. She gathered everything and started walking towards the gate. And she refused to turn back and look at that person, the ungrateful person who had eaten all the cookies and did not even say thank you. She boarded the plane and sank in her seat, then sought her book, which was almost complete. As she reached in her baggage, she gasped with surprise. There was a bag of cookies in front of her eyes. Now, as she sat in the airport and she was sorting out things, she was checking the book where she had kept it. She wanted to complete the book. And as she was taking the book out from her purse, she saw her bag of cookies, which was already in the purse. "If mine is here," she moaned in despair. Then the other was his and he tried to share. Too late to apologize, she realized with grief that she was the rude one, the ingrate, the thief. It was too late for her to apologize to that man. She realized that it was not the man who had taken the cookie without permission. It was she who had taken that gentleman's cookies without his permission. And he, being a gentleman, had shared the last cookie with her. So this is what the poem is all about, that sometimes we judge others without knowing their side of the story, which can make us feel sad later on. So we should not be quick in judging. We should always calmly think about the situation